tell me, say, we're going to run against some great summer boys and our schoolmates. So when we go on the track now, you see, he put me in a lane 8. Mm. You see, when I'm in a lane 8, me say, already this lane a kind of wide out, but me go try my best.
Alright.
You see, my mother always tell me so, when I go for the track, me say, I can do all things through Christ. You see, when I go for the track, and me say, so one boy tall, so I'm my tallest boy for the track. But, and the rest of them right there. You see, when I go there for the track, and he said, sit. So me said, I look behind me, I see how tall boy I sit. Cause I'm ready for him, you know. He said, go. Me know we cause a tool up at 800 meters. And he said, go. I saw me see tall boy run up. Then I said, oh, what is this? So we can go on then, man. So me run the first lap fast. And then the second lap, me run it again. And you see, when we reach at the bend to anchor it right now, I see the tall man coming for me. And I said, man, me don't know who me get the speed from, but me run left him. And the coach said, you're a good boy, because he think when he go past, so he great to me where he go beat me. But I said, no, man, me pray before me go on the track.
Church of God, you know self-condemnation is a big thing in every congregation. Encourage yourself, make you trust in the Father. Cause if we don't trust me, it'll go harder. Me will make it in, not just go at the border. That's why self me have to go get reader. Church in this world is a spiritual disease. Make sure daily of God we are pleased. The word of God, yes, we need forgot it. Of God in our heart, not in our pocket. When self pop up, check your Holy Ghost socket. In this world, it's a spiritual disease. Make sure daily of God we are pleased. Cause in this world, it's a spiritual disease. Make sure daily of God we are pleased. Yes, in this world, it's a spiritual disease. Make sure daily of God we are pleased. The word of God, we need to forget it. Have God in our heart. When self pop up, check your Holy Ghost socket. When God in our heart, have God in our heart. Have God in our heart. Have God in our heart. When self pop up, check your Holy Ghost socket.
Can any good
unto him, come out of Nazareth. Philip said unto him, come and see. And here Jesus said to his disciples, I am the bread that comes down from heaven. He said, my flesh is bread indeed, and my blood is drink indeed. After he told his disciples that they have to eat of his flesh, you have many of the disciples who turn aside and go when the others were there murmuring, this saying is hard, who can accept it? He said, though this offend thee, he said, what and if you shall see the Son of Man ascend up where he is from? Hallelujah, Jesus. He said, in the spirit that quickeneth, the flesh profited nothing. The word that I speak to you, they are life and they are truth and they are spirit and they are life. Hallelujah, Jesus. Here comes the I am.
Come on, yeah.
Jesus said, I am the bread of the life.
Yes.
He that cometh after me shall never hunger.
Never.
And he that believe on me shall never thirst. I am the light of the world. He that followeth after me shall not walk in darkness. Hallelujah, Jesus. But then shall have the light of the life. Hallelujah, Jesus. He said, I am the door. If any man enter by me, he shall be saved, and he shall go in and out, and he shall find pastures. Hallelujah, Jesus. He said, I am the good shepherd, and the good shepherd careth for the sheep. He said, I am the resurrection and the life. And he said, if any man believe on me, though he were dead, then yet shall he live. Hallelujah, Jesus. I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man can come to the Father but by me. I am the true vine. Every branch in me that beareth not fruit, he taketh away. And every branch that beareth fruit, he purgeth, that he may bring forth much fruit. I hear verse 3 say, and you are clean to the word which I have spoken unto you. We are talking about the I am God. Let me take it back down to Abraham. I am the God of Abraham. I am the God of Isaac. I am the God of Jacob. What about Elijah? I am the God of Elijah. That it shall not rain for 3.5 years, and it did not rain for 3.5 years, and it come on again, and it rained another 3.5 years. Hallelujah, Jesus. I am the God of Moses, who I command that he should just check for the rod, and the Red Sea will pass open. And even as I tell Joshua, even as I were with Moses, then so shall I be with you until the end. So I am the God of Joshua, who command the sun to stand still, and the sun stand still. I am the God of Ezekiel, who said, as the Son of Man, can Israel go and live? And he said, Lord, don't know. I am the God of Ezekiel. I am the God of Meshach, Shadrach, and Abednego.
Of sins, and you too shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost.
not many defects. I now therefore baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. For the remission of sins. And you too shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. Glory to God. Not many days hence. In Jesus' name.
Hey.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
And many times people get the conviction, and as soon as they go outside, conviction gone. Yeah. But she came back today wanting to be baptized. Come on, sir. And so I ask you to welcome the new. The new sister Marjorie Sears. Put your hands together. Let's go right here and stand right up here. That whenever somebody comes in the house, always make everybody be welcome. Amen. The kingdom is here for every single one, and we want everybody to feel as if they're a part of the kingdom. And so today we're rejoicing that after so many months, she says, I'm not. Praise God. It's been a number of months. And so we're rejoicing that Sister Pauline has made the decision today to get baptized in the name of the Lord Jesus. So we ask you to welcome the new.
I am
the new.
I am
Sister Paula Morris. Come and make a welcome. So we just go right to the side. Let's go right to the side. Go right down. Go right down. Just make the welcome. Come on, make the welcome. Come on, make the welcome. Make the welcome. Make the welcome.
Check out your turn a message to a message. Now the messenger arrived. Committed to the journey, so me now go backslide. Looking through the spirit and not physical eyes. Ooh, to God me testify. Told me I the worker, God I the boss. My whole life, he endorsed. Take me from the mud and put me in a A-class.